Well, new at 10, Boardman firefighters were called just before 8 o'clock this evening to the J&M car wash on Route 224 near Glenwood Avenue. This used to be Jim's brushless car wash. Fire started in an area of the building where the power lines are connected. No one was inside at the time. 224 was slowed for a bit as cars were blocked and rerouted. The fire chief says it's doubtful that the car wash will be open tomorrow with the power now turned off.